Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Mirror's Edge Catalyst. When we left off, I nearly died. So, yeah. Let's talk to Noah and then we'll go.
What the hell, Faith?
It's good to see you too.
If you keep this up, I swear you'll be dead in a month.
All's well that ends well. I got this.
Said what the hell.
This isn't from here.
Glad it was the guy who had it. He died for it. Could be worth enough to solve things with Dogen.
Yeah, or enough to see us dead. Anything having to do with Gabriel Kruger, we need to stay miles away from. I'm inclined to send it back to him. Did Kruger see you?
He saw someone. Too dark to see much at all. Look, I thought that this would be a good
No, you didn't think, Faith. You never do. But I need to figure out what to do with this. In the meantime, try not to get yourself killed, okay? I already lost you once.
Fear not, I'm back. Kruger 6 gone. Thank you. Would be nice.
I'm gonna get some sleep.
Dr. Connors, I didn't want this.
Mommy, what is that?
That, my little squirrel, is your future.
Which should work with your B-Link. I've sent you a copy. You can use it to get through the fans at Zephyr. Try it out and come meet me. We have a situation.
So we got some sleep, and now we're back in the game. Oh yeah, my USB thing didn't call up for me, so.
Nice one. Thanks, Nomad. I'm on my way.
Thought you'd like it.
This would dismantle enemies. I think it does.
Noah's had the Cabal keeping a pretty low profile, slowly building their rep. Guess that's changing now, huh?
Ah, stupid cop. I died like, I don't know how many times I died now. Well, at least I glitched it. No more stupid cops. Yeehaw! Look out below.
All right, I'm in position. I'll wait for you here.
All right.
Faith, where are you?
Oh, hey, Noah. Faith is helping me out with something.
Again? Now what?
Sorry, but the less you know, the better. It's for a good cause, though. I promise.
I swear I'm running the goddamn zoo. Come talk to me when you're done, Faith.
Uh-huh. Ugh. faster way to get up. Way.
So what's happening?
Heard you ran into Gabriel Kruger.
Word gets around.
Yeah, look. Kruger Secker's saying that they're going to clamp down harder on the runners. And they're setting up those huge antennas all over the city.
Someone should clamp down on them.
Great minds think alike. I'm thinking Kruger Secker would be rather upset if someone wrecked those antennas.
And by someone, you mean me.
Hey, I do it myself, but you were always the fighter, Faye.
Sure. But let's keep Noah out of this, okay?
No worries. I'll keep a lookout from here.
Thanks. Ooh, busted your head in. I gotta get out.
Get away from their scanners and they'll lose you eventually, Faith.
Just have to go up top. Great. Dang it. I ran out into a dead end. Guess I'm gonna have to make a far away getaway. Alright, relax guys, I got this. And their data chips. Alright. I got it. I'd rather hide or run away. That's mine. Now the chopper's on my bum. Catch me if you can! I have to get away as possible. Ha! I win. Whee! Going. I'm gone. I'm gone. Guess it's the future. Oops. Still. What is that? Okay. Now, let me sign into my thing again, guys, because I really want to see how I can... I can't believe it. With the actual game, I can actually... Guess we need side missions on our side, guys. Someone should really turn up the power to that. Who's this crate by? Some sort of beetle thing.
I'm trying, but what is that?
Art, Faith. Art.
Yeah? Could have fooled me.
Funny. Did you just come here to crush my self-esteem, or are you up for some actual work?
Sorry. I'm up.
Good. Word is, Kruger Arms are developing a new type of drone sensor chip. I'm thinking we should grab one for ourselves, but there's a question of where they keep it.
Somewhere in Kruger Arms, maybe?
You're all wits today, huh? I had a guy working there who promised he'd sell me some docs with the info, but now he's reneging on the deal. So I figured you could just break into his place and grab them instead.
Sure. Shouldn't be a problem.
Cool. I'll send you his address. It's not far from here.
Alright, I'm just editing my tag on...
We should do this before they put the drone on the streets.
Right, give me a moment. Hang on, I just gotta do something. Let's see. Emblem. Any basics? No. All right. Guess I can really keep.
The meeting is coming along. Maybe I'll be done the next time we meet.
Oh. Stealing chips. All right. Only a few more, and I'll upgrade the.
The guy works for Kruger, but hates his job. He has access to a lot of stuff. Said this sensor chip is a real game changer. But I guess he got scared of being found out. Hopefully he'll still have those docs at home. His apartment is on the top floor. Should be an easy climb for a spider such as yourself.
I can get him through that fan. I need to shut it down.
Should be a control panel somewhere close.
See that coming.
All right, it's off.
Good. The guy was on the top floor.
All right. Hang on. Hang on a sec, guys. You know, Frey. Good hiding. Hey, it's a good hiding spot. Maybe the next time we... How am I gonna get up that? Yeah, there's no way you can get up that. Ow. Ow. drunk today. Oh, wait. I forgot about these. Whoops. Never mind, guys. I'm like Spider-Man and Mirror's Edge. That should be a DLC. They should add Spider-Man into it. Could imagine if I was voicing it. Wouldn't you want that, guys, if I was voicing?
It's you wondering.
Only if my friend Legit was
don't like what they're doing. On the other hand, I guess most people
this.
Feel like
shout
they don't have much of a choice.
Where am I going? Where am I going? I can't see. Help me. Okay. It's over here. Guess I need to turn my. Gotcha. Bah. Thanks, dude, my friend.
It's quite a jump.
More like a mega jump.
Get in from here.
Try the roof.
Forgot to roll.
Found a way in.
I knew you would.
All right, I got them. Time to.
Want to show up and I told him the deal was off. You're forcing me to call for backup.
The guy just showed up.
We gotta get out. Dang it. All right. Ow. What do I do? Don't tell me. I have to go out the. Oh. Okay.
I'm out. Got the goods.
I knew you could do it. Come by later and we'll have a look at what you got. Guess he called his friends. Better stay out of sight for a while, Fate.
Oh my god.
Why did you do that? Oh, I should have kicked the guy down the thing. Would have been like the first Mirror's Edge game. Well, tomorrow at least I'm going in to town. I need to get that DLC for Outlast.
I'm out. Got the goods.
I knew you could do it. Come by later and we'll have a look at what you got. Guess he called his friends. Better stay out of sight for a while, Fate.
Bye! Oh! That was stupid. And I fell again. Right. Take two of kicking butt. I really need to upgrade my combat. Maybe part of my gear as well.
I'm out. Got the goods.
I knew you could do it. Come by later and we'll have a look at what you got. Guess he called his friends. Better stay out of sight for a while, Fate.
Forget you! Better meet up with Noah. Well, no, wait, not Noah. What's his name again? Better meet up with Nomad. Nomad. Wait, did I get upgrades? Hey! Alright. So we need to fix up. How much do I need now for this? Whoa. The more we upgrade, the more we can do it. Hey, if we can actually get all the way up to our upgrades, guys, maybe I can get that. Maybe I can actually upgrade fully. We can be the new faith. By the way, there's people down. By the way, there's some people. Hi, people! Wonder where Caboose is. He hasn't shown up for his daily video. The next episode. I haven't found any fans. Oh, by the way, if you want to talk to Caboose, aka Frowny Biscuit, comment, which is, he is really the real, he sounds like Caboose, and he is like the real Caboose, so I think it's a good idea. Alright. Aw, do I have to sit on the ground and talk to him? That's stupid.
Hey, let's have a look at those docks.
Here.
So, what did you make of the info?
That new sensor chip spells trouble.
My thinking too.
Seems they're working on a new drone in the labs department at Kruger Arms. Maybe we could snatch the chip from there.
You mean maybe I could snatch one?
Yeah, you know, I would, if I could.
Never mind. I'll do it.
Great. I'll stay with you on comms.
Guess we're doing some missions with Nomad. I guess this is like...
It's a building with the big Kruger Arms sign on top, on the upper floors.
Do I have to go up? Hi, how's it going? My name is Boots. Wait. I wonder if I can run and then hang on. No! Double try. I thought it would work like the old days. Just like the old days, guys. Up into nothingness. Hello, my name is Michael J. Caboose, I think it. Never! I broke that already.
You're getting close. The Kruger Arms building is just ahead.
I'm building speed! Hey, I was here before, wasn't I?
I'm there.
Good. See if you can find a way inside.
Ha! Now this is cool. Breaking in. Some look like them. These levels are really fantastic. I so wanted side missions actually, because I thought, when is the next Mirror's Edge coming out? And this game is actually in, I can't remember when it came out, 2015, 16, almost. Oh, need run. Oh, damn it, they turn off my run ambition. Darn.
Have something there. Found a note. It says the chip has been installed on a drone in the demo room.
That's a few floors up. Find an elevator.
Control, we have an intruder. What is she doing here?
Don't move. Leave. That's
it. Have your back. Security is here.
Gotcha. Look at myself, I'm so pretty. Hi, how's it going? Look, I'm Spider-Man, I'm coming to get ya. That's so scary, that is. Oh my gosh, I'm done. Faith. You look terrifying in one of those mirrors.
I see it.
You can't build momentum while you force shield up. Hey!
It's getting away.
Go after it. We need that ship.
You ain't shooting me after the thing. Get back here! You're mine! The runners are just, look, that person's just like, what the hell are you doing, runner? They're just like, what the hell is... They just don't even know it. Wherever it's taking me. It's taking me to a scaffold. Never mind. Time to chase after it. I ain't got time for that. Oh, it hit the...
Jump on and grab it. It can handle your weight.
Ha! Whoa! Whee! I'm flying! This is fun. Ow. That was the stupidest, retarded jump I ever seen.
I got the ship. I'll give it to you later.
No rush. Just the fact that Kruger Arms lost it should cause them a lot of trouble.
Oh,
hi.
Bang.
Oh, don't gush.
Ha! Oh, don't gush. Gingity gingity. So we can actually go to the safe house and we can go pick up some stuff. But let's go talk to Birdman. He has something for us. Ah. Ha! Now that was too easy, huh? You think I wasn't going to play Mirror's Edge Catalyst, guys? I was supposed to get the game, trust me, for my birthday, but somehow it turned out... Hello, drone. Drone! You missed your boyfriend, drone. That drone misses its boyfriend called Drone. Okay. Ow. Not bad for the first runner who's got to do it. Hi. Right. As I was saying, there was like some sort of part for the gear. I can't. Right. Complete the story. Yeah. Where was it? That's Coil. Get that later. My benefactors. All right, I have to go that way. Oh, I don't do... Aw, oh, come on. It doesn't do the slide thing.
Most people fear Kasich, but you...
I'm enjoying this game. What about you guys? Hi guys. I gotta get off this. Great. Okay. Bye. I said bye. No. Oh, we got a new thing. Right, what was it? Five finger discount. Well, the combat need. I said I need to fix the combat. Let's give you. Give Faith that. I prefer that. Look at that. Ooh. The basic runner. Okay, that's even better. I might have to get that one. And that one, because this looks like gonna so I've got to unlock some okay so I have to unlock some stuff. We'll get this later in this some sort of thing. I don't know what that is. We get that from completing the story. The movement seems alright, because we're going to get that in the list. So that'll be filled up. This will be filled up sooner or later. So I better upgrade. So I better start. Alright, I better go do my... Uh-oh. Spooky. Run! Uh-oh. Did you hear that? There was a bunch of people that say, what was that? It's on the roof. Alright, so we gotta go talk to Birdman. Somehow he's got a mission for us. I am actually getting used to these new roles. They're not so bad. It's like... Well, we need to... If we want to fully climb poles and stuff, we have to get into the other... We have to get fully into the, Now this is basically the roof thing from Mirror's Edge. It's supposed to be like a copy from Mirror's Edge, the first Mirror's Edge. So, okay, used to be a runner. You done reading, guys? Counting down. Yeah, I'd rather pause or I'm counting down 3, 2, 1, and we'll continue with 3, 2, 1. We're done.
The beep.
You tell me, girl. I try to avoid the news as much as I can. Hypocrisy and fear-mongering, all of it. I could use some help, though.
What do you need?
Two of my birds have gone missing. I'd go look for them myself, but I've come to accept that I'm not as nimble as I used to be. What are you smiling at? Anyway, their locator beacons are still active. If you could find out what happened to them, I'd be grateful.
I'll find them for you.
Thank you. The first beacon is not too far from here.
So, one of his birds... Eretro? Okay, that name is... I'm not sure if I got that name right.
Beacons should be easy to locate. Just follow the increase in frequency.
Now, this is going to be a bit mad.
They're most likely dead. Both of them. But at least you can recover the message capsules. Erato and Thalia always were easily distracted.
It came down from here. Oh, it's up here. Oh, it's around here. I'm going around looking for their beacons. I don't think that's their beacons, guys. Trust me, believe it. What are you doing up here? Guess I gotta get higher. Oh, it's me. I'm tracking them. Could track them. There. How am I gonna do that? Oh. Our beacons. I thought it was the security. Going down. I'm actually enjoying this game. I just started Black Ops 3 and I haven't found anyone playing Black Ops 3 Zombies. So I have a feeling if I'm gonna pay my money for something I want to get for the DLC for Outlast. If I want to play the Whistleblower DLC, I must, by the way, I fixed up some, some of the thumbnails are going to be really different, like this one. Somehow, if you type my name in on Google, sometimes you can find out which, sometimes you can find my name.
I wonder if this means that Krugersek have caught on to my little postal service, or if they were just shooting them for sport.
And knock their heads
in. Hard to find ways to communicate these days without half the world listening in. Maybe I should shoot some Krugersek for sport.
Good idea.
Talia found. Also dead. And the capsule was gone.
That's not good. She was coming in from Noridian Nova. Can you look around a bit?
Sure.
Ah, great. Getting a signal. Maybe higher.
Another runner was here.
Another runner? Maybe they have the capsule.
Whoa.
I found the capsule. Another runner hid it. Left a cabal mark I haven't seen before.
Well, I owe them thanks regardless. And you, Faith? Thank you. Now I need to train two new birds.
Huh. He is right. There are a lot of people on here that really want... Better go pick up that kit, whatever it's got for me. Damn it! Oh yeah. I'm back on my game. Damn it! Can't wait tomorrow. I might. Damn it! Mapaculo! Now, as I was saying, I was talking about the YouTubers, like, you can search any name on YouTube, and then they'd be on Google. So if you're still in school on YouTube, search your name up, and there you go. And your friends know you. I am also friends with a couple of YouTubers, like, only one. One that's up to 6,000 subscribers. So, call him legit, but you... Oh, my friend Joe! I'm hacking his screen. He didn't tell me he had Mirror's Edge. He hacked my... Ooh, hello. Hi. Run a tag. There were... I didn't know he had, like... Alright. I got 3 basic kits. I didn't know my friend Joe was like, that's one of my friends. No, you can't add them. So, stop. So, stop trying to think about it. So, let's get out of here. The only friends... So, yeah, if I send this video to Joe... Joe, I hacked your screen. You can't stop me. La, 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 la. I'll send him a message. He'll probably see it when I say... When I send him the video. Or I'll tell him when I get back at sixth form, I said in a YouTube video. Alright, let's get over. Not now. Look at the beautiful sky. Shut up, I don't care. La 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 la. No! Attack on glitch! There we go, that's perfect. A runner emblem. Wait, wasn't there another one? Gimme! Thank you! Okay, I'm gonna go. Hang on, I need to view my profile. Actually, I'm gonna put you guys on the cutscene and then be able to play. Right, I'm just gonna make sure we're. I've seen the cutscene many times on YouTube. Don't blame me.
There you are.
Yeah.
What's the beat?
Buzzing with the news that you're back, apparently. But I wanna talk about this. If you're gonna use it for leverage with Dogen, we need to figure out what it is. I have a contact in Anchor who's a wizard with Gridware. Name is Plastic. Take the drive there.
Plastic?
Yeah. Well, Plastic can be a bit, never mind. Go there and we'll see what comes out of it.
Alright.
You'll need some gear to get into Anchor District. Icarus will set you up.
Never mind. Better close. Oh, my Outlast is done. Part 3, doobie 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 doo. And that's it.
I want this thing off our hands, but not before I know what it is.
I wonder. Ow. Can I go out a window? There's a window. Go through. It's gonna be mad when. Oh.
I said you had some gear for me.
I do. This. Put it on.
It's like my web shooter.
Make sure you only attach it to secure points. Then you jump and swing. Not much more to it.
Yeah, so I can swing forward, left, right, and back. It's crazy. See, it's like Spider-Man! Except for, I'm the only one who has to do stuff. Now, the gear, I can upgrade. I can upgrade the gear. It's soon. Because this gear will get completable. As for this, I still need to upgrade the combat. So there's no...
Woo!
Again! Ow! Billboards! I want a billboard. No, wait, where's the billboard? Ah, it's one of those. Where are the... Oh, I can hack a billboard! I want to go hack it right now. Can we go hack it, guys? Alright, I'll go take the way back. I like this. It's so awesome. When I saw a walkthrough, I did see a walkthrough of it. Relax. I'm stealing one of our control chips. That's naughty. I'm not playing any stupid race. Ow. My birdie. There's another chip I'm stealing. I'm naughty. It's naughty. Yeah. Yeah! I'm gonna go outside. Awesome.
Could you help me out, Pig?
Why? I'll do it in a minute. Woo! Whoa! That was awesome. I got a new gear upgrade and... Landing. One. More snipe. Oh, I got upgrades now. Nice. Alright. How many billboards are there to hack? Okay, I hacked one. Four! Oh, we're so gonna go hack a billboard. Good guy. Hi, Gav. You're probably wondering, what the hell did you do to my... to our board? I just fixed it. Are you okay, Faith? Uh-oh. Oh, no. Woo! Okay, I can just swing that. Spider powers! Activate! Now that's what Spider-Man would need, probably if he was in Mirror's Edge. Give him two, that'd be perfect. Swing from one. Okay. Woo! I'm enjoying this. The description's gonna say, I'm Spooderman, and you can't stop me. Retards. I don't know. And you can't stop me, retarded Krugers. The retards are the Krugers, so Freddy Krugers. Go, go, go! I want to get up there, see if I can hack the billboards. That billboard better not be hacked. Oh, calm down, Faith. Wow. This is awesome. I'ma get you. Ha! How am I gonna get up to you? I wonder. Now. Damn it! I want to get up the building. How am I going to do that? Because I would so be lucky to do it right now. Wow! I'm actually on the thing. Wow. Just want to slide off. Dead. I think I had one dream about this game once. Can't remember when. Where do I have to go? That's impossible to get up there. Hide from the police. And that's how I get up. Ow. Not fair. Shimmer shimmers. Shamwell. I need to get some stuff out of the way. I'll get part one. Alright, hang on. Mirror's Edge. Gonna find it. Right, well. Oh, pardon me. It's probably candy. I really need to get some food. Oh, I didn't see you. What the fuck? Put your patty. Ties, cause in case. There you go, guys. Nee. Ah, my friend Joe took this billboard. Now I'm taking it back. Ha! The Eagle's Landing strikes again. And no one steals my billboards. But only I can. Because it's my city. No, I don't want to go there. I want to go here. Whee! Ow. Gotta find out if these boards have been hacked. We're gonna see how many times have I told him not to do it. Well, it's my billboard, so I'm stealing it. He better not have taken all those billboards that I have. Lots of people can steal and hack them, but we can get them back for extra points. So I've stole his. He's gonna. What if he's playing the same game as me right now? Aw, jeez, that'd be a nightmare. If he was actually playing the game right now and I didn't realize that I was filming it. I should have filmed for game DVR and put it up saying. Oh, that would have been brilliant. Allergy kicking in. Dang it. Where am I going? Hey, is that one of the billboards? Bad idea, but still. Alright, I don't know where we're going. I thought we were going to... Oh yeah, we're taking a shortcut. But where? Oh, there. Whoa, it's a party! Cool. Alright, getting to the top. Security chip. It's mine. No. Oh, I can't get it. Some mysteries. Forget it. I really need... I'm gonna die in the city and then I'm gonna live for it. What? But I have to go through there. Do I? I don't even know. Darn. Whoa, there's a faith. Cause I gotta have faith, the faith, the faith. I gotta have faith. I am... My name is Michael J. Cabal. And I hate babies. How am I gonna get back up? I've broken the game. Well, I could do this. I actually want to know what happened to my checkpoint. Reference to Mirror's Edge, the first one. First it was a story, now it's an open free roaming game. Ah, there we go. Whee! Your name is Michael J. Caboose, and ow! And you hate babies. boxes. You're not hiding anything, are you? Right. Sorry I was being quiet there. I just need concentration. I thought I was going to the thing. Alright. Whoa. I triggered a secret. There's a guard. Oh, guard's gone. How's it going? Oh, that's bad. Oh, we can't get over there. But we can get to the one over here. Hey! Wait. Then they can see us. Cool.
As I said, plastic can be a bit interesting, but I have a feeling the two of you will get along just fine.
Okay then. Whoa, 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 whoa! That was a bad idea. Okay. This is a bad idea. Okay, I did not notice. That billboard is over there. You're not over there! This is awesome. We're sneakily in. This is awesome. Guess I'm gonna find my own. Get over. Da 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 da. I'm stuck. There. No. Faith. Need to follow my runner vision if I want to get over. Whee-hoo! I hope I'm going to the right place. Alright. Beautiful in here. Graphics just make me want to cry. It's so beautiful. Woohoo! Ow. Thank you. Are you kidding me? I have to go out on here. Aren't they like trains or something? Oh, what the heck. Ah, I knew it! I don't have the grappling thing, whatever it's... I don't have the pull-up yet. That must be why. Could it be that? Well, I can't jump on a train. Forget it. We'll just go home. Thank you.
It's enough if I get access to the Alcom gateway. I can remote it from there.
On it.
Look at the robot! Aw, he's got all shy. He's so adorable. Boo! Hi! I call you.
So, Plastic, what's the beat?
Oh, hey, Noah. Faith is gonna help me rerouting processing power from the Alcom gateway. It's the only way I can break the encryption on that drive.
And rerouting the gateway would be enough?
Well, she might also have to hack a grid node for me.
Might or will?
That's not a binary question.
Let's assume will. Those things are well protected, Faith, just so you know. Faith, you'll need to go across Turing Avenue to get to Alcom. Use the mag.
I'm inside Alcom now.
How did they not see me, those guards?
Pretty high up.
So, Plastic, what have you been up to lately?
Why do you ask?
No reason, just making conversation.
I would prefer if you didn't.
Okay, sorry. There's a tall WFYO office nearby. Whee! Maybe you can use that to go higher and then go back into Alcom.
Ow.
I'm at WFYO.
They have an elevator with exterior access. Could be a good way up.
Huh.
This drive is fascinating. Huge storage capacity. I didn't expect Unstat to be this sophisticated.
The guy who had it must have been an Unstat spy or something.
Of course.
I could see it was formed by the Unstat. Must be something big for them to send agents all the way here to Glass.
Could explain why KrugerSec has been increasing security lately. Their grid traffic has increased tenfold.
Yeah, I can't imagine Gabriel Kruger being happy to find all his dead agents smack in the middle of his little kingdom.
What do you mean, kingdom? He's not a king.
You know, I mean, never mind.
Gotta get up fast. Whee! This is fun. Wait. Thank you. Damn it! Ah! I fell. Damn it, Lara. Keep moving. I'm gonna make sure there are some side missions popping up and some. Get off me!
I'm just telling her to be quick, Plastic.
Look, I'm sure she is already. She's a runner, right?
I'm supposed to jump on one of them. Fine, guys. No need to worry about little of me. Woo! I love my new toy, guys. Can you imagine this in real life? Age at 17. Gotcha. Okay. It's been a while. Uh-oh.
on the switch.
Huh. Yeah. Oh no, I forgot. Oh no, I forgot about these guys. I have to avoid being hit by them. Hey, thanks. Well, I should have bailed, shouldn't I? Can I go anywhere? Ha! I guess I'm gonna kick your keister in. I got 2 upgrade points. Flippin' heck. There. Now, where was I? Oh yeah, finishing the job. We got gang stuck. All right. We still got plenty of time.
All data in Cascadia is routed and filtered through them by Allcom. I've been meaning to hook up to one for a while, but I couldn't figure out how to do it without going inside.
A few runners have linked their beat to the grid node. It's said to provide a lot of useful information.
Did you ever do it, Noah?
I did, but they've been upgraded many times since, and I lost the link.
Ha! I'm gonna place a checkpoint.
Thank you.
Cool. Right. So that's how you... Let's go. Jump kick. Better take it. Time to run home. You ain't taking me alive. Ah! I just ran into. Thank you. Quietly. Why do I have to run into you guys anyway? Way to go. Don't know if I can fast travel. Thank you. There, there's your evade out of sight. come on. Get out. Ball. Can't even escape, guys. I need to abort this. I can't abort it because it's probably holding against my stuff. Get out before they can catch me. I don't need your airbrush, I'm using my face to control the. Oh no! Ah! Go! Go! I escaped. Ow. Gotta learn my landings. Come on. Whee! Now take the light of faith. Don't hate me today. Everybody's gonna hate you if you don't. Hi. Don't ask what happened to me. Try to make a route for everyone. I'm enjoying this game. But really, I want to get back to Black Ops 3 and play it, but there's no one playing Black Ops 3, so if you guys ever want to play Black Ops 3 with me, some people, and I know some people would be watching this video without a YouTube channel because they don't want one, they just watch videos, enjoy it. And guess what? If you want to play with me, you gotta go find me on Black Ops 3, Zombies, or whatever. I haven't got some of the DLCs yet until I see how much they are. But I also want to get the DLC for Whistleblower. Sorry for knocking you guys. Right. Customize your runner tag on mirrorsedge.com. True. You have to go on there, view your profile, edit, and there you go. Wasn't there a guy down there? Should have helped him. Let me just go get this. And that's mine. Check my map. Hey, maybe I could put my tag on the top of the thing. What am I doing? Oh. Hello. There's gotta be a way for... No way to get up from there. We'll have to deal with that some other time. Hoot! Don't worry. Plus, I'm getting past those lasers, which is that cuts. Touch those, I turn the whole thing off. Or I might get cut by them, or exploded, I don't know.
Faith, KrugerSec is responding to some sort of activity near the Bauble Mall. A general call, I don't think it's you, but be prepared for anything.
Solution's a sensor after all. I've silenced the alarm, but if you do it too many times, I won't be able to contain the signal.
All right, sorry. Vision's still offline. Going up. Doubly up. Like 10:41. Let's boot this.
I'm at the CCU. Connecting.
And done.
That's it.
What did you expect? You can leave now. There's a service elevator nearby.
I'm happy. Ding.
In the elevator. On my way down.
You make me proud, Faith. Well done.
What about me? I did all the work.
You too, Plastic.
Is that hair, like, short or something? Uh-oh.
Explosion
What the heck just happened? Getting shot. So long, suckers. I'm going to Mexico. Down.
Decrypted the drive. It contains the complete blueprint for reflection.
Oh. We'll come back to the lair and we'll figure out how to proceed. Krugersec will be trigger happy for a while, so keep a low profile. And thanks for the help, Plastic.
Can I keep the drive? I want to study the blueprint.
You can keep it for now. See you soon, Faith.
All right, I'm off. Upgrade complete. Other stuff is like for mission and stuff, so not to worry. Don't worry, we'll get all of these. We're close to have what we need. Alright, the new house. Alright. Maybe I can. Don't think I can head on to here. But right now, I gotta head back to base. Oh. Well, on a mission. I'm not on a mission anymore.
Shut up, Kuma.
Ooh, I got some. I'm back here. I wonder if we can get. Do you want some help?
I'm bored. I fiddled around with the Sky City enclosed environmental protocols for a while, but they shut down the whole system after the blizzard. Hey, I have an idea. You can help me access the metagrid.
What?
The metagrid. It's part of the grid, but only accessible by corporate families. Consists of information and communication too sensitive to risk propagation on the regular grid.
How do we access it?
I've mapped out geolocational weaknesses in the metagrid encryption. If you could tap into those nexus points, I can assemble them to get full access.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Just go to the locations I've marked for you and I'll handle the rest. Once you breach the first point, their safety protocols will race to shut you out. You need to reach all the points before that happens.
Okay, I got it. I think.
Well, let's do a quick mission before. No, down. Hey. Stupid woman. This and then I'll count down in 3, 2, 1. Oh, they're over here.
The safety protocol just activated. Go.
I just died. Well, this is a start. Try without talking, because I I need to concentrate.
The safety protocol just activated. Go get the others, Faith. Quickly. You're doing good, Faith. Only a few left to go, and I'll have access.
No! Shut up, woman. I know.
You're doing good, Faith. Only a few left to go, and I'll have access.
No.
That's it. You did it. Plenty of juicy stuff here. I'll make sure you get a share of the script for this, Faith.
Yeah, I done it. Now I want to try and get up there. Okay, I don't think I can get there. Better get back to the lair. Just want to end the episode for here today, guys. Hope you enjoyed today's episode, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.